I am not the first person to be favored by the Supreme Court, Hope Uzodinma says. Hope Uzodinma finally broke silence. Those calling me superior courts or Supreme Courts are all ignorance. Hope Uzodinma knocked those addressing him as Supreme Court governor, describing them as ignorant people. The governor, who was interviewed on Channel Television's Hard Copy on Friday, urged that he was not the first to be favored by a Supreme Court justice, adding that he alleged as governor of the state through legitimate means. It is the height of ignorance because they don't know what they are saying. There is a reason for the Supreme Court in the doctrine and principle of democracy. The law expected that there would be grievances and malpractices in the electoral process, Hope Uzodinma says. When this happens, the only legitimate right you have is to seek redress at the courts, and of course, the court determines. Remember that this is not the first time. So many elections had heard where the candidates went to court and they got justice, even if they are not worthy to win the election. So why would mine be different? Human beings voted and the votes were not counted. I went to the Supreme Court and INEC was unable to explain why they did not enter the result. It was a simple judgment. The Supreme Court said that INEC was wrong. On governance, Hope Uzodinma said his administration had been making efforts to increase the internally generated revenue of Imo State. He, however, regretted that following the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic, the state IGR nose divide, according to the governor, Hope Uzodinma. A huge percentage of companies doing businesses in Imo State have not filed in their tax and returns to the state government. By January, we were trying to build up our internally generated revenue, which was on the increase. By February, it was on the increase, but the thing was divided in March. As I speak to you now, 95% of the companies operating in Imo State have been filed their annual returns, he said. Hope Uzodinma emerged as Imo governor after the Supreme Court sacked Emeka Nwodia of People's Democratic Party on January 14th, 2020. Thank you, friends, for listening to this news. You have heard it all from Hope Uzodinma. Imagine the stupid statement he's trying to make. He's saying all this to justify himself. He's saying all this to console himself because he knows very well that Emeka Nwodia is coming back as the governor of the state. So no going back. Imagine that. That's why he has the guts to keep saying whatever he likes to say, or whatever the things are not supposed to be said, because he knows that he's ashamed of himself, and he knows that the secret has been opened, that Emeka Nwodia is the rightful owner of the governorship seat. That is his own opinion, but the opinion of the majority of people is that that Governor Hope Uzodinma is a Supreme Court governor and he can't change it. They have given him that name, Supreme Court governor, and there's nothing he cannot do about it, since he's saying that nobody should call him a Supreme Court governor anymore. That can never happen. They keep calling you that and no Jupiter can stop that name. The same way they gave Tinubu, Obasanjo names. They gave him Baba Yabo. They gave him so many names, Jagaban, so many names. Still, nobody can forget that name. Anyone to address him, they use that name. Or when they want to mock him, that's the name they use. Look at Dino Melaye. Dino Melaye mocked Oshomole as well. Look at the name he gave to Oshomole. So all those names, all those things can never be changed. So calling Opizodiman Supreme Court governor is not a big deal. It's warning people, it's warning them not, it's warning the rest governors not to ever call him a Supreme Court governor. If they don't call you that, who are you then? Supreme Court, they favored you. They favored you because you both, you and them, both of, let's say, you are so close to them, and this is why they have decided to give you opportunity to become the governor, not that you deserve it. So why can't they call you Supreme Court government? That is it. A Supreme Court governor. You are only Supreme Court governor. They have in the whole Nigeria. You are the only Supreme Court governor they have in the whole Nigeria. The Abuja made governors, but Opizodiman is the only Supreme Court governor in every other state. Nobody votes you. Nobody votes Opizodiman in. So you are Supreme Court governor. Supreme Court voted you in. So what do you expect? If Imolite were the one that voted for you, they would have called you Imo State governor. But no, Supreme Court made you a governor despite the fact that you are not qualified. You did not even get to the tip of winning the election. So viewers, what is your take on this news? Your comment concerning this news is very much important. Please don't hesitate to drop every of your comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. Thank you.